President Tsai Ing-wen spoke at an assembly of the Taiwan Confederation of Trade Unions on Wednesday.
She touted her administration's efforts to improve working conditions, such as raising the minimum wage each year for 7 years in a row. The head of the trade union group, Chiang Chien-hsin, called on the government to swiftly establish a minimum wage law. In response, Tsai said her government was committed to easing the economic burden on workers through tax cuts, transport subsidies, and wage increases.